we put a new bolt here and a new bolt here, just for anybody that's doing this kind of build. These only require 8 foot-pounds of torque. Well, if you do any more, then you're gonna get a stretch bolt. Let me see if I can focus this thing. Just like that. Yeah, it's only 8 foot-pounds of torque. So, here's the red valve cover. What's going on this? This thing's gonna look beautiful. And we're slowly gonna be putting it back together now. So, I can't wait. It's gonna be awesome. I'm so fucking stoked. It looks so good, I can't get over it, but it's probably the last video I'm going to do today, so thank you for watching, and please subscribe.